right over here. Forward. Yeah, you got the camera right there. Everybody clap. Let's go.
I know. Miami looks like it's just a big fun party. And it is, but actually it was the perfect family vacation. It's like a mini Manhattan. So basically it's like we never left. We stayed right near everything. We went to the mall, the beach, the pool. We had an incredible dinner at Little Havana. It was amazing. Winston loved the beach, especially when the tide was low. It was super mellow. Just so nice to be outside and enjoy the sun and the warm weather. We drank from a coconut, we walked down the boardwalk, we played at the park. These guys were breakdancing at the mall in the cool Miami light. It was awesome. Exciting moments, but what I loved most was having every second of the day free to spend with my family.
I said it before and I'll say it again. Life moves pretty fast. You don't stop and look around once in a while, you could miss it.
Spring break! Yeah, spring break!
Christina and April, we all in Cancun and I just caught the table. I'm getting wasted and thinking about nothing but bitches and more liquor, man, it's amazing. And my hotel just updated my room to a suite, so I filled it with freaks that I met on the beach and said, damn, spring break got the world going ham all day.
In the 50s, Miami Beach was more than just a city, it was America's playground. The place to be for the young, the well-heeled, and the in-crowd. Miami Beach had its own pulse and personality. It was the hub of Greater Miami.
Spring break! Yeah, spring break!
Hey yo, if you guys like this video, please make sure to subscribe. Thanks for watching.